Steve Hansen, who is now coach of this
Strongest
All Black team,
over
51 tests as head coach. Smith stayed up on the shorts of Huntley, quick hands. Milner scatter away to Kane. Conrad Smith, Ben Smith, and in for the try. Well, some lovely handling from the All Blacks, and they get the first try at St James's Park.
What a wonderful score by Ben Smith.
Carter to Nonu. Hard, they were waiting for him. And there it is for the All Blacks. No, a knock on. Nonu taking it into contact.
It was really a flat attack that by the All Blacks. A flat pass from Art Smith to Carter. Flat pass from Carter.
Bounce back. And now the All Blacks have a chance. But Nahoro shells it. And the All Blacks had a 3-1 overlap.
Wow.
And so that is a clear-cut scoring chance gone begging for the All Blacks.
Flings it away. Carter floats it over the top. Milner scutter.
And over he goes for the try, third of the game. And just a sense in that build-up to that try that the All Blacks were just getting a little bit angry about how things were going. There was some real force in the way they carried the ball. A brotherly swap. Ben Franks on for Owen.
And not a run as well. He came up and looking at power and strength, ripping the ball clear.
A little hold up here. Play about to continue. Milner scutter. Nonu, he's going to do it. It is 100th game for the All Blacks. Nonu gets the try.
Well, what about that? Green Shield, 100 cap, and a try to mark it. Wonderful counter attack. Started by Gordon
Barnett,
finished by that man.
47 tonight, the final score, New Zealand over Tonga.